Layups in this bitch. Hold on. Whoa! What the fuck? This nigga dunking? Yo, this nigga out here dunking in this bitch? Bitch! Let's fucking go, nigga! Well, well, well. Looks like we back with another video. Okay, last time we came up. I'm up dog shit now. Look at my money. Bitch, I got $1 million, bitch. And look at this crib now. Look at the fucking crib. You see me? I just noticed this is a one bedroom. This is a big ass one bedroom crib though, you know. You feel me, baby? I can't even lie. I know you feel me, baby. Look at this. Look at this. Everything is so chef's kiss. It's chef's kiss. I see we got a nice little neighborhood we into. Look at this. Big suburban shit, you feel me? Other big houses, nice at fine bitches around, no crackheads and dealers, you feel me? Look at that. Oh yes, bitch, give me that. Hand me that. We got the fucking Range Rover now, bitch, you feel me? Yo! Oh, they got too many nice cars around here. God damn, I don't even know which one's the fucking... Bitch. Let's see. Ooh. They got the 7-Eleven in it. I mean, 24/7. My bad.
Do you carry this in cashmere?
Oh, okay. What they got in this bitch? Can you do shit here? Okay. Okay, we got the sodas. That's it. Let me see. Can I rob this bitch? Come on, nigga. Can you run it up? No.
Look where you're walking.
It's okay. All right, let's go to the gym. Below the belt gym. That's wild. It's kind of wild. Come on, I ain't lose that much muscle. Come on, man. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Can we do it? Can we do it? Okay, we kind of getting there. Kind of. Ah, man, I forgot how much this was a workout, man. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Let it go. Okay, 20. That's cool, that's cool. Okay, can I do it now? What type of moves this nigga got anyway? Let's see, nigga. Let's see. What you got? A kick? That's it? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold on. Nigga kicking niggas in the nuts, bitch? This one got these bitches. Come on, man. I'm gonna just let you hit me. Yo! Oh, hold on. Oh. Okay, hold on. Oh, I like the grab mode. That shit kind of sweet. Then I got a new bitch too. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Hold on, baby. I know the bitch don't work at the... Yeah, see a nigga up now. The hoes flocking, you heard me? About to find me a nice white bitch with a flat booty and call it a night. Oh shit. Okay, this area suits her. Let me see. Ooh, they got a steak. Oh yeah, let me get some steak up in there. Nice expensive steak on these hoes. You feel me? Pulling up clean with my white bitch. Wait, what? Oh hell, oh what? I know this bitch. Bitch, you disrespectful. This bitch disrespectful. What the fuck? Bitch, the pimp hand strong over here. Yeah, I think I might have learned my lesson for real. Denise might be the only real bitch for CJ, cause ain't no way you take a bitch to goddamn. Nice expensive ass steakhouse and the bitch end up throwing Sprite at you, you know, disrespecting the game. So shit, at this point it's only right I stick with my main bitch Denise, you feel me? You feel me?
Daddy, we about to be rich, baby.
I'm raw enough to go all the way. Hey, I got smack for Auntie Van, she can't
get enough. She hit the pipe and blew a night, she ain't getting up. We down bad and he got it, we gon' stick him up. Levitation 40 on shorty, it'll lift him up. 5 in the morning, she knocking like Poppy, pick me up. Left her 31 on the table, she probably sniff it up. Whenever she call, I come running, get there quick as fuck. She like, bye, you got that shit again, my block jump, nigga, we look like the new kids. My brother say he happy that I rap, man. My little cousin know the truth from the smack man. You know me, I ride around with them gray dog slabs. Nev say he hope I don't go out like AR Rad. They put your man in a predicament. They caught him in the car with his broad and they switched his shit. I'm fresh out the trenches, I ain't gonna lie, I missed the shit. Return to the smack, baby. I need left to rehab, but I know you coming back, baby. Nev just a crack, baby. The way I drive the cat, you would think I'm off the yak, baby. But I got Will, just chill and sit back, baby. In love with a hood nigga. You pure bullshit all day, but I'm still a good nigga. She got nice lips, rolling spliff. I don't smoke woods with her. She a little princess, but you gon' catch me in the hood with her. I drive fast shit, jump out with some bad shit. I'm a dirty bad kid, grew up, never had shit. She say, Poppy, you the one, you from a different planet. 1100 for my feet, these just a pair of lemons. I bought a Rick cause she the shit, hope that she understand it. He a bitch, we get the drop outside his crib, we camping. If you love me, then ride when this shit get rough. The sun don't shine every day, baby, shit get tough. That bitch stay down with big bro, she ain't switch up. I ain't comparing y'all nothing, I know you ain't nothing like her. But when it come to love, bitch, you gotta be just like her. You fine with a big butt, you fine, girl, go line something. You my bitch, baby, what the fuck, you look like job hunting. You ain't got work, your friend hating cause she broke his shit and she ain't got purse. She see me on the counter with the blender, she like how it works. She say how you don't got no job, but you do all kind of work. You was tripping, being distant, that shit left me kinda hurt. I started drifting, hitting bitches, but I'm thinking they ain't hurt. We ain't gotta talk about the past, we could put it in the dirt. Bend you over the sink and then drop dick up in your skirt. Say just don't hurt my little heart again. If shit get rough, just promise that you won't walk again. Cause I ain't got no more in me, baby, we ain't gotta talk again.
I love you, Poppy.
Seven. Ooh, who I thought was my homie dropped the dime, so I gotta peel his cap with the nine. Fool. Hey, this looking clean as hell. Oh yes, bitch. Niggas is rolling. Yo, we gotta do a lowrider challenge. Fuck this shit. Niggas too clean out here. Hawaiian shirt popping, drop top dropping. Nigga touch my chain, chop a heaven pop locking. Nigga, fuck is you talking about? We out of here. Oh shit, it's around. It's lit in this bitch. Oh. Of course, my dude. Of course. Hey. Look at this shit. Get your fucking dumb ass. Get the fuck in the goddamn car, bitch. The fuck in the car. Oh my fucking god, nigga. I can't do shit without these niggas being ignorant. Just dumb. God damn. There's a time and place for every fucking thing, nigga. You ain't gotta shoot the whole function of every goddamn time, bitch. Have some fun, bitch. Goddamn. Shit. We doing the whole thing, because that's what we can do. Shit. Okay. This shit really ain't in sync with the beat. You just gotta watch the damn keys for that shit to be good. That shit crazy. Okay, let me lock in. Got a bit standing up on the car, yeah, feel it, baby. Okay, hold on. Yeah. Did we get something? Oh, I lost that shit. Yeah, fuck these niggas, nigga. Fuck what you talking about, bitch. The bitch ass niggas. Niggas think we ain't winning shit, bitch. We running this shit, nigga. My niggas had the right deal the whole. They had the right idea the whole time. You feel me, baby? You niggas think you hard, bitch? Huh? Fuck is you saying? Fuck is you saying? Fuck is you niggas saying? Get him, JJ. Get that nigga JJ. Oh shit. They can't fuck with us, JJ. Yeah. Whoa, these niggas killed JJ. These bitch ass. Oh, these niggas killed. Oh my god. These niggas didn't kill JJ and Man Man. Oh fuck. Bitch ass nigga. Where you at? Come here, bitch. I got one last round for y'all, bitch ass. Oh, I missed. Damn, man. Shit. Alright, a nigga done found another fucking car, finally, bitch. Now we can store this bitch somewhere. A nigga about to just go ahead and get him a fucking beach house over here. We about to have a beach house with the hoes. The hoes. The hoes. Oh, yes. Yo, this is crazy. Yo, this shit just remind me of GTA 5 so damn bad now. Like, damn, this is actually crazy. Okay, let's get this crib. Let's get this crib. Watch yourself, dude. Shut up, Leonard. Nobody told you to speak, bitch. Yeah, yes. Okay, let me stop. That was so corny. Okay. Yo, this is crazy. I mean, the nigga got the Hawaiian shirt and shit on already. It's fucking sunny as hell. A nigga might as well go ahead and fucking... I mean, Vice City is literally right down there. I'ma just see if I can take the boat there. And just see what's popping down there, baby. I mean, that's one of the few places a nigga haven't been. So a nigga might as well just go ahead and... take his... You getting on or what? Is that what you, that's what you doing? You just standing on the engine? Oh, let's just get the fuck up out of here, bro. I ain't about to keep worrying, no. I don't think you niggas truly know just how much I'm really fucking with this damn game, bro. Like, I got that ass been no life in this bitch for over a week, almost 2 weeks now. Like, this is the only game I've been playing. Just got this PC. I'm always usually be on the Xbox, and this is the only thing I've been on. I haven't watched no TV, no nothing, nigga. Just GTA, nigga, that's it. Nigga, that's it. You feel me? No Netflix, no nothing, bitch. GTA, I haven't talked to my friends. The hoes, they don't fuck with me anymore. They think I don't fuck with them. I've been ignoring people. I just been playing this damn game. I really been locking in for real. And I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. This is fun, bitch. I'm trying to have fun. Fuck the other bullshit. A nigga do got work that he's about to be going to, though. But, you know, but other than that, fuck, I mean, what the fuck is this? Here we go again. Not another one of these mystery fucking... Hold on. What the... Whoa. What the fuck is this supposed to be? Hold on. Okay, how you get in there though? I don't know. I'm gonna just keep going on my way. But that's interesting. What the fuck is that? Like, was that some type of level on Manhunt or some other GTA or that I don't know about? Like, that's interesting. I'm gonna we gonna check that out eventually, but not now. I'm trying to, let's just go to fucking Vice City, bitch. I got my Hawaiian shirt on, bitch. I'm trying to feel the vibe, slut. So this how you know you in fucking Vice City, bitch. You good 80s classic music. Oh shit. Hey, whoa. Yo, this shit goes hard. Hey. Okay, let me stop. I picked the wrong day to fucking visit Vice City, shit. The weather is fucking ass. Look at these niggas, though. Okay, look at these cars. You see how the cars just changed? The radio has changed, the car changed. Oh, for sure. I gotta give me a fucking scooter, bitch. Yes. Yo!
I have one wife.
Yo, hold on. Yes, bitch, hold on. How much is this? 25? Oh, yes. Yes, bitch. We getting that. The Ocean View Hotel. Let's go. Yo. Bitch, I feel like a fucking tourist in this bitch. Oh yes, I'm checking in, bitch. Look at this shit. Yo, this is crazy. This bring back so many fucking memories. Vice City is the first GTA I've ever played. Actually San Andreas is the first GTA I've ever played, but Vice City was the first GTA I've ever owned. Like, I remember San Andreas influenced me to play GTA in general, and I was like, damn, I gotta get that game. Told my mom to give me Grand Theft Auto. No. My mom, like, nigga, we had to get the games that was on sale. We couldn't get no new games because it was too much. So a nigga had to trade, you know what I'm saying? Nigga had to trade his games and shit. Nigga really had to hustle and jug off that shit. Yo, oh my god, this is crazy. Oh man, this is crazy. But yeah, a nigga really had to trade his games to get the games that he wanted. I had to trade up from Vice City. I played Vice City, and then I traded my way into GTA 3. Cause I didn't know what San Andreas was. I didn't know that there was a name for it. I just knew was Grand Theft Auto, right? Traded Vice City in for GTA 3, thinking it was gonna be like San Andreas. It wasn't like San Andreas, but it was still fun. Really a downgrade for Vice City. And then eventually, I finally got my way in. Finally got my way into San Andreas by trading the Sims 2. I convinced that nigga, I mean, at the time, the only nigga reason a nigga was playing the Sims was because you can fuck bitches on that bitch. You know, you could woohoo, you feel my baby. Hold on, let me see what type of guns they got. Hold on, what the map? Oh shit, hold on. Let me see. Okay, I can't truly see what the map. Okay. Let me see what these niggas got in here. Look at this weapon store. This is nice. Okay, the pistol, the equalizer. What the fuck is that? Ooh, okay. Let me get that. Okay, hold on. Let me get that one. That's different. Got the Mac. Ooh. They got a silenced Mac. Oh, yeah, the Scorpion. Oh, yeah, the silenced Mac, though. Nigga, what? A silenced Mac? Yo, we gotta try all the. Hold on. I don't wanna spend too much time here because I don't wanna get too involved. Fuck that shit, we getting involved. We getting involved. Oh, hold on. Oh, it's so many different guns. Hold on. So many. Ooh, the AK. What they got? What that shit looking like? Ooh, okay. This the AUG. I don't know if there's been an. I'm not. Assault rifle. Got the laser sniper. What's the Dragunov? Regular sniper. Okay. Fuck it. Let me get this assault rifle first. Let me try it out. Bro, I am hungry. Hold on. Where is the nearest? See how they added properties to actually buy? You know, this could have been another ghost town like any other fucking GTA mod expansion mod. But no, this is like very, very immersed. Just the same as San. What the fuck is this? It's just the same as San Andreas. Like, you can buy properties, you can buy homes, you can take over territories for all the gangs that do reside in Vice City. You know, specific gangs. haircuts, you know, they add a fucking clothing shops, etc.
Ain't nothing more and bigger than holding a man's head in your hands and looking him in the eyes and saying, I can kill you in 1 second, old man. And he says, I got a wife.
Wait, what?
And you say, give me all the money in your cash register.
What are you talking about?
Hold on, hold on. Yeah, what is that nigga talking about? Nigga wildin'. Bitch. Look at that shit, nigga. What the fuck are you talking about? Yo, I am living right now. Oh, King Nuts. I don't know. I've never. We gonna get something that. Damn. Why is that? I mean, I get it though. That fast food working shit. Yeah, that shit ain't no joke. I never worked fast food, but yeah, I'll be hearing stories and I'll be seeing the videos on the internet. Come with this. Yeah. See, this is why I've been sinking. Sinking so much damn time. Look, wow. Oh, yeah, I can already see. See, this is one of the unique things about fucking Vice City right here. Don't know other city. Got a fucking hardware store. If you looking for any of your melee weapon needs, you get it all here. For sure. Look at this. Hammer, a nail gun? What the fuck? A nail gun? A chain? Okay, chainsaw. Ooh, a katana? Hold on. They really did that thing. Tear gas? Yo. We gonna be flying all over to get that elite arsenal. They got some shit here too. Let me see. Let me get a katana. Bitch. Yeah. Well, yeah. Okay, let me stop. Hold on. Okay, let me see. I don't. Only thing I remember about this map is, of course, the. Ooh, a fucking BMX, bitch. But, oh shit. Hey, what? Yo, they got a fucking ice cream truck in this bitch. A fucking clown? Well, the nigga, is that a fucking? Oh yeah, that weak ass security nigga. What? These niggas done fucking deported me, bitch. Oh man, what the fuck? This is some bullshit. Then the game said, oh, hold on, you having too much fun, nigga. Get your ass up out of here. Yo, I was just getting into the nitty gritty of it. God damn. Alright, well, I've been trying to understand, like, why the fuck isn't Mad Dog's house for sale, bitch? But I would have thought, like, they would have had it buyable. Oh, wow. Okay, but can you save in this bitch, though? Cause I ain't gonna lie. Oh, you can. Oh, it's opt in. Bitch, I basically got the free house with no blip, though. You can save in this bitch. Shit. Man, I ain't gonna lie. This is. Little, oh, you got the armor, okay. Armor, oh yeah, this is it right here. This is where a nigga gonna be at. Wait. Oh, nigga, I forgot it was a gem in this bitch.
Hit, bitch.
Ooh, you can back practice your combos in this bitch. And you can play basketball. Yes, sir. Oh, okay, hold on, nigga, because wait the fucking second, bitch. I still got it, nigga. Yes, still got it. Niggas doing layups in this bitch, hold on. Whoa, what the fuck? This nigga dunking? Yo, this nigga out here dunking in this bitch? Bitch, let's fucking go, nigga. Yo, I'm a fucking... Yo, nigga, bitch. Yo, niggas is dunking in this bitch. What the fuck? That's crazy. Niggas is really... This man is really out here dunking. Ain't nobody seeing this nigga on the court. Ain't nobody seeing this man on the court, man. Easy buckets. Let's go. Whoa, what the fuck? What? Bro. Yo, what the fuck was that about? Bro. How the fuck do you... Oh my goodness, bro. What the fuck is going on, man? This it's just shit on CJ day today, huh? God damn. Oh my god, yeah, bro. I think I'm just calling it a session. It's too much calamity going on in this motherfucker, because how in the fuck, bitch, I didn't... RP my nigga JJ and man. RP them niggas, get well soon. Whatever just happened to them niggas, shit. Can't make this shit up. Alright, y'all, man, that's it. Like, comment, subscribe. I think we was at, I don't know, 120 or 130 subscribers. I don't know what the fuck going on, to be honest, but yeah, this shit is... Niggas is coming. I mean, if you're here right now and you new, go ahead, subscribe, help a nigga out. You know, I'm just trying to see how far I can take this. How far can we go? I think the new goal is like 500 now, 500 subscribers by the end of the year. Hopefully we can get that going. So far, by the way it's going, I mean, maybe we can. I think it's achievable. Let me just have more faith in this. Yes, it's achievable. It's very achievable. You know, I would assume that we can achieve 500 subscribers by the end of this year. And other than that, I think that's it. I don't want to ramble too much. Peace out, y'all. Eat a cock or something.